Was half as long as usual because they're still dealing with the snow. You know what? If your kid used, say, your credit card to buy a bunch of game credits or whatever through Facebook, without your knowledge, you might be able to get something done about this in a group. Money expert Jen has word about a big lawsuit. So what would the kids do? They would get excited about something.
Yeah, and they were on there buying stuff, and some of the kids said because they thought it was fake money. They thought it was play money. They didn't understand it was charging back.
Hey, adults fell. Adults have fallen to worse, yes.
Because they were saying, well, I'm using Facebook credits. That's not money. But it turned out it was. In the background, it was charging parents' credit and debit cards to get that fake money.
Yikes.
So some parents in California sued Facebook because, sure, they got refunds, but I think one I saw said they got, like, let's just say, for example, $100 back, and their kid had charged $1,000 for it. So they were like, that's not a refund. That's a partial refund.
Wow.
Facebook has gotten rid of the Facebook credits since then, but the problem is that with the social network, they can't exactly always tell who's using the credit card online. So it might be an adult, might be a kid. Some companies have passwords for each purchase, like iTunes now does. So that may end up becoming the norm, that you can't just, you know, or maybe it's your fingerprint, because then they know it's you. Like, for example, on an iPhone, you can do that.
How maddening would that be? And it's something not even tangible. Like, nothing even arrived at your house.
Yeah. I mean, kids spend $1,000 on outfits for its, you know,
their toy
bubble
thing.
It's bubble that bounces around in a game.
Thank you. Appreciate it. All right. So one of Jay-Z's hit songs sounded very familiar to a Swiss musician. Here we go again. Now the rapper's going to give up half of the royalties of that song. And then a car rips the car in the middle of a drag race. If you haven't seen this video, look up. Second.
George, in the three games back, by the way, all wins for the Pacers, 11 points.